Their paths from the halls of Central High School have led them to the highest levels of achievement in business and community. Here are your 9 Hall of Fame inductees. Our first is Ramona Thompson Barti, Central High School class of 1963. Second inductee is Sam Bieber, Central High School class of 1919. Inductee number 3, Peter Buffett, Central High School class of 1976. Number 4, David Jacobson, Central High School class of 1966. Inductee number 5, Roy Katsky, Central High School class of 1960. Inductee number 6, Alan Mirror, Central High School class of 1951. Inductee number 7, Corey Richards, Central High School class of 1966. Number 8, Central's own distinguished educator, Rita Ryan. And our last inductee, Jerome Turner, Central High School class of 1953. Applause for all of these fine Eagles who have represented Central High School in the finest way, our 9 Hall of Fame inductees. Thank you, honorees and ambassadors. Now it is time for our 2014 halftime show. Our show is entitled Spanish Dances and includes Malaguena featuring Mitch Bay and Ian Hill on trombone. Habanera, a percussion feature. No Bass featuring Ian Ritchie on trumpet. El Toro featuring our percussion section. Nick LaCroix on marimba, John Kramer on tenors, and Alec Erickson on snare. And Melvina Finale with Lindsay Barnum on horn and Nick Rock on trumpet. Conductors for tonight's show, our drum majors are Shannon Dillman and Christina Seek. Central Eagle Marching Band, the field is yours. Central.